Vinicius and Aguero up front. Real Madrid, it's a strong 11 from them too. Destro is handed the start, as well as Mateo Kovacic, and Toni Kroos dropped duty and resting. From Los Angeles, it is Manchester City versus Real Madrid. City in their brand new purple colours. Madrid, Real Madrid stretched, Aguero, Gabriel Jesus. Well, that's the very combination that Pep Guardiola wants to see, the front two today, testing Navas.
Oh, sometimes he's asked to do too much with Jesus alongside him.
Aguero picked out perfectly. Stunning block from Keylor Navas. Kevin De Bruyne can't do anything with the follow-up, but that is the best save so far from the...
Yeah, the fans love that as well. Aguero, first touch, took him a little bit wide. Superb save from Navas. I think he could have left for him in a swap deal for David De Gea.
Oh, they're queuing up on the back post. Casemiro against the post, I think. And Karim Benzema is kept out by the goalkeeper.
Yeah, lovely ball in from Isco. Great leap from Casemiro above Walker.
And then Modric, Isco. Kevin De Bruyne. Good header from Stones. And the opening goal for Manchester City falls to Otamendi. A brilliant leap from Stones in the corner. The Manchester City supporters outnumbered in Los Angeles this evening, but they're the ones celebrating, and the Argentine centre-back has got it.
Yeah, great shape on this corner kick from Kevin De Bruyne. Lovely header down from Stones, and it's Otamendi on the spot to finish. Casilla, unable to hold that one, just bounced in front of him. And it's City who strike first in this game.
Oh, it's the same combination. Raheem Sterling. It is Manchester City's second of the night.
Yeah, again, De Bruyne, the creator. Shifted the ball quickly into Sterling's path. He checked if the pass was on. Lovely movement from the England frontman again. And when Jesus was blocked off, Sterling went alone. And a tidy finish.
Stones. Oh, it is three. And John Stones has guided it home, and Manchester 17.
Yeah, Real Madrid undone from a set piece again, this time a short one. De Bruyne given far too much time to work with. Good call from Stones and a lovely finish too. And that has capped a fine performance from the England international.
He says he stays away from reading or watching.
Vai de pé esquerdo, dispara, grande golo de Brahim Dias. Que grande golo deste miúdo. Puxou para o pé esquerdo. E celebração a contento. 4-0 para a equipa do City. É um resultado pesadíssimo para o que o Real tem feito no jogo. Mas é um prémio para a forma como este City se desdobra em situações atacantes e para o talento, sobretudo para este lance individual de Brahim Dias. Combinação excelente. Vai para o pé esquerdo. É o gol. Kiko Casilha, 45 minutos em campo fará, se chegar ao final do segundo tempo. 4 golos encaixados, sem realmente ter grandes hipóteses em...
Oh, and it's dipping.
and it looks like it's found the back of the net. A goal for Real Madrid. There will be no clean sheet for the young goalkeeper. But the European champions, having made a number of changes, have found a way through.
What a strike that is. Absolutely no chance for Grimshaw. And it was Oscar. He scored a lot of goals for the under-19 team last season, 22 in all competitions. Who has finally got Real Madrid one in this game. Certainly worth the wait. Moving, dipping, absolutely no chance for the goalkeeper.
Absolutely wonderful from the midfield player.